first salute anarchia. Thanks to Transnational Dialogues, to Luigi, to the Brazilian Pavilion, to the Sally Docs in Marco Baravalle for invitation. I am Massimo Mazzone, an artist and an activist, and I'm a professor in the Academy of Fine Art of Milano Brera. I'm the spokesman from a collective. The name is Escuela Moderna Ateneo Libertario. It's an international research group. The issue of today is very interesting for us because the question about aesthetics and politics have a relation with the ethics and aesthetics, ethics and politics. And I am here to testify about the deep relationship between some movement, cultural movement and artist movement in Brazil, and the segment for artistic research present in Italy and in Europe today. The first link is tropicalismo and anthropophagia. Anthropophagia was the pioneer of the post-colonial literature. It's not copyright from all the world known like post-colonial literature, the concept, that come strictly from anthropophagia. The second is Milton Santos. Is an heritage, very big heritage in the geography, in the philosophy, in the study about the territory, the politics, and the aesthetics. And also Pedrosa is another author important for us in the moment when go to try to influence Lula and don't speak about the party. We are anarchists, also are outside the politics and the party politics, outside and against every government. Also, is important, is interesting for us to reflect for a moment when a person have a vision about the connection from the workers, the anarcho-syndicalism can develop to change the society. Also, the neoconcretism has combined socialism vision, autonomic reivindication, identity, and libertarian culture. For example, we think that Ligia Clark, Itichiga, Barrio, Ligia Pape, Antonio Manuel, just to say some name, building a cultural landscape, a really general intellect that influenced the research of many artists today, Sandro Mareyes too. Here there is there are some few books and articles mentioning, translate, show work about this artist or part of book of Milton Santos, and because nobody translate Milton Santos in Italian, but it's another political problem, no? Cultural problem. And about Utishika, for example. And when I think to Utishika, I think to the atmosphere, the Utishika family, the Utishika libertarian heritage is present in the research in, of the neoconcretism. This is only to say that, that it's not only an heritage from the past, but is something living today, because this book, for example, are the big one is part of a Marie Curie project for NET, the name is NACA, new approach for conservation of contemporary art, and the Breccia, no, the Breccia di Antonio is one of the issues about how it's possible to show or make a conservation or restoration or put in the collective in this project, for example. Other book are the, in the bibliography for many students in Milano from many years. Also, many people can meet, start with the book, with the text, with the image, and develop meeting the person, like we do in the Biennale session this year. And the title was Politics and Cultural Politics, I remember. Okay, if in the next day I give some link, all the text in PDF to Sale Docs, also everybody can bring from the free download, of course. Thank you.